It's not bad. My husband gets his real easy, but he wears his little. Oh, okay, yeah. We like the fish. You know, it's easy for us. I like the fact that you don't have to pass it.
Yeah. Well, that's kind of like maybe a word when we go to talk. We got to the point where we were, Washington, we were staying at a motel. The site, and my husband's, he does obedience, agility, and
following are the cuts in open bitches.
In license.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yep, that was it.
I try not to be friends with too many people, and I want to get a big head. Did you friend my personal one, or what happened to me? Because I have another stupid person that's on the personal
one. Thank you.
Today.
For some reason, like 4 months, I was locked out of me.
You accepted my request.
Yeah, so I probably was on the regular one.
So maybe I...
You should find the Heaven Sent one, too. Find the Heaven Sent one, too. But it's 10% with no space.
Oh!
So if you find the one where there's spaces between all of them, don't print them.
Well,
that one I need to close. I can't get rid of that page because it's tied to my personal. And somehow my phone number and address was on there. I was like, what? Not cool! I have Malala on my website. That's because I have my address. So I just said Malala.
I swear a long time ago,
and I'm
scoring this on the mobile.
Oh, maybe. And I don't know how does that even happen? It's because when you open your account, and I'm like, I don't want people to shut up in my house without calling. Not that I have anything to hide, but hello, I have other appointments. And that's, I tell people, we'll just stop by on Saturday. I'm like, I need to know when, because I schedule my dates pretty tight. And if you show up at 2 o'clock and I have another appointment at 2 o'clock, I don't want somebody to feel like they're not getting enough attention when they've scheduled.